Hey, Sean.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Stand a couple feet away from each other so it doesn't collapse. Guys, look at this sucker. Don't jump out of the window, Aiden.
Should I not touch this pole?
Can you just flip that inwards?
This is the electric box.
Yeah.
Guys, I
push down and then push it inwards and hold it.
Guys, I found the electric box. Oh, that. Yeah, I saw that. I wouldn't suggest it. There's all fiberglass.
There's fiberglass on the other side.
Thank you.
Do you live here? Do you think this is more safe to stand on than the other thing?
Probably.
I want to throw something down there.
There's marks right here. It's just eight down. I'm sure that it's on.
That's spray paint. I really want to throw it down.
Where?
I'll go get it.
That was getting good. Throw one of the big ones. No, four of them naked.
This is one.
Oh, really? Dude, that's gonna make like such a loud noise whenever it falls. Can I throw one? Can I throw that one?
You're gonna do karma.
It's just so bad. Is that messy? It's kind of broken.
Turn that off real quick.
Yeah,
one of you. You video it?
Mm-hmm. Alright, dope.
Oh.
I got one of the
big
bars.
No, they're gonna use that for building.
Shh.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna get one of the fire extinguishers. Why not? Who's gonna prove that?
That's like thousands of dollars.
Who's gonna prove that we're
going down broken?
Wait, are the fire extinguishers actually that expensive?
Yes,
yeah,
they're
hundreds
of dollars.
Why are they hundreds of dollars?
Because it's a big thing of compressed, like, mixture of gases.
What the fuck? Hi.
Come on. You're 7 foot 4.